Second, I was very, very stubborn. And St. Lucia and was an Amala Otam Ungabiri. I went to Kajans Progressive, Envio, Seroma Christian High School for like one term. Amasomero Gali Manjin. But successfully, Nemali is a senior six. So, my body Central College, Vivi Chengira, Namali is senior six. Namali is senior six, so can you get But you see, when badenga nyima mpola mpola, I realized I had to go back to school. Ineza yo kusomero, ningena nengkola, I used to love fine art so much. Mm. So nengkola kosi jivaita industrial art. Ina nkube bifana nyi, but I focused more on interior designing, carpentry and stuff like that.
Do you have a workshop?
I do have a workshop.
Where do you work?
Where you work, I change a wembera. I work from home. Mm. I do handmade pieces. So handmade pieces, sezili kombo inokuwa ne do kare chivichivichi. Yeah, but I have most of my work is on internet.
Mm.
When people like it, and the funny thing, people don't know that it's me who does that work.
But what do you call it? A page? Yeah, you
tell yeah page it's you. Called East Side, yes. The company is called East Side. It ain't a page zayo everywhere in a page zayo. But people have been supportive. I don't know because maybe the work is good.
No, there has been a shift of the industry of entertainment. Ne industry sectors and Alaziri Kula. I've come to realize so many interior shops are opening up in Kampala.
Yes, yes.
Eda mama yagena nga nagule ntebe ne kapeti nazi tekao. Ena kuzinobulia aina omuzigo gwe. Naga kulaba anti waliwo some bit of exception. Eta interior designer.
Yeah, and also people have embraced internet a lot. Now people can buy stuff on internet. Gate yetaze na kulabako. Once your work is good, it also promotes you, gives you more work. Chengamba bantu ntibeleke okufocusing enyo kumaduka because with shops you're going to pay rent, sasule rent, at all usuwa customer babule, but someone can just focus on ads for a week. Na kola sente nyinyo no kusingo weduka.
So kakati, odayo kusoma?
Zilayo kusoma, kole bifana nyi, malo kole bifana nyi. Soma balita Mike Angel, makole bifananyi, animanye chonchimaze, atene nzida mune mfokasinga kundongo. Because I've been in this industry for more than, I think, 10 years. If I started singing with big time tuwa malemi yake satu, then 2020 tuwa unga tandika, then tandika soo kariya yange. So kati okuva, balo okuva mu 2019. Yes, 15 years, you know. So yeah, nyimbe now name focusing akundongo. It's been all my life has been songwriting stage like that.
Songwriting stage, no scandal, no being in the media.
Scandals of course zibadengawo because industry jetulim omuntu ne wobo silisera ja kufuna engeri ja kolachi. Nenga tewali muntu ainza kugamba nti have ever had a fight with someone. This depression zabeerawo kwalwe nabeerako depressed because as you grow up fena tuchimanyi challenges zija mu relationships bichi bichi nofuna challenges then ya muntu nowulira nti inga gambo yavaku. Yeah, so but it comes back to you, okwe kunganya newe Teresa, and knowing also who you are, the kind of brand.
Wa wano njaga?
Njaga, simanyo blambu angebu. I think it's because of the background, church background, atene mbira no mentored, no muntu ata because it's, you know, people like Silver, ne waji ulirange unya kumpiao. So kanabuza ni ajinywered. So katona na nyamba okubanga sasobola kunywa njaga. Na church ilonji by the mukama mwebaza because njaga it's one of the things that evilete daba no kutawa ni nyu na damu industry. No. Because njaga nalinji kolako research. Buo jinywa nga toli mugaga toina saint ekuwa buwe birowozo. So Chiba chirunji nye mtu emune tuvye igiri zango manyi.
Repercussions.
Yes.
Kufuga. Mwanga muduwayu.
Mutele. So, uliwoji kwa zango inebi kusumbua, elebi kusumbua biebiongero kutawanya. Uliwoji kwa zango ine mirembe, wango limukozi, you're going to work hard and hard and hard. So, atenga mu industry tuchimanya challenges nyingi yakubera stana yenga toinacha akuliyewaka nga togena na genda wewole kubanga oli stabana ndaba batya you know so kwebelera mu just nacho chikulu.
Are you married? Wafuna yo kumuchala?
Yes, actually I've been with her for now I think 5 years, 6 years. Yes, we have a daughter who is in school now. I mean, life is okay.
Bintu byo maulire akuna.
No.
Omuchala tayina wo mulaga.
Kubanga muchala wange wachatemba mulaga ensi yonna.
Ndanti abasta ino kulaga baga nti tola ba Beyonce mwolaga family chileta numbers.
Tachina nyo chekikuongera ko. For people who follow me up, when it's a birthday, sometimes I post her. I'm wishing a birthday, Women's Day, because I love her. She's been so understanding. She's been a very well-groomed woman. Tansumbuyeko wade. I cannot tell you that my wife has stressed me at any point. When a new phone comes out, she's a person who will be like, hey, njagala simu no. I think for her, ne mgambo ke kati simu katujichuse.
Olona bachala bagalo kubeda ba staff, come to realize bachala baba serebu ya bamu, tomuleka mabiga.
My wife, I think actually, my wife was a star because she featured in a few videos before. Yeah, so, ya tuka time na inga akoye, you know, omutu wabeda mu industry no tuka time wawuli yangu ya gala kubeda koweka, yuvede, ufunobula mwabubu. So che era kino nyo okufuna omukyala baira nga akuze wano mentally so ndoza ensonga rachi abere waka she works nakola ebintu bye nalabirira family and we good anyambye nyo actually even by the time we met my life was
going down the drain.
Yes, but when she came in my life, a lot of things have changed. Nti mentally ngejendo woza. I'm a very hard working person. Nze siria bulikasera manonya chidako.
We are meant to keep you in order, you know.
Because of family, I sleep. I never used to sleep twabiranga mundongo luspaka kumacha, but because of family now I can be home. Earlier ningama ntikatsawa nyata no I'm sleeping and I'm able to wake up in the morning and do the things I have to do. If it wasn't that nerero sanga tewandi ndavi watu abiranga mundongo paka kumpi kumacha. So nga bakuita ku interview yo kumacha.
Ha. Ndaba anje betuita no agundi tasobola kera.
Yeah.
Oba yabadde ne concert oba yabadde ko ne ya performing ze bobula mbwabwe bwachiro gombala.
So a lot of things changed.
Well, ngabola ba industry. Oina catalog mujje ko nizino zo wandisa obuwandisa.
Yeah.
Olina obuvumu ne experience ne catalog enzo kola concert. But
no concert yet. Yes, abantu bambuza kibuzo kingi nyo actually ebiseera bingi bangamba nti lwaki tokola concert walo ne sagawe yabeera oskando yali between me and Bobby Wine. I think I made a statement that made everyone got so mad. Abawagizi ba Bobby ne bakitwala mu ngeri endala. So abantu ndoza ne bakikosa nga advantage kola concert we baba kuwana wana. But you see, concerts tetuzikola nti tuzikola bampane oba bandabe. I will not do a concert if I don't feel like having a concert yet. I feel like abana abasinga beteeka ku pressure ebivuune bibasala. Saagala kola concert nemegifunamu. That's number one. Njaga nkole concert nga manyi when kola concert it is going to add something on my life. Si just kola concert because of pressure kubanga bansabye concert kyoba njagala abantu bandabe. No. So nze to me sina kola concert because I believe I still have more time. I want people to celebrate me when I'm like 50, when I'm like 45. Right now sinaweza na miaka ana.
Pebaga nti mwokola concert, right kadio wewe badenga wakuwa milioni bili kumukolo. No, nevera successful. Na wolinya no shooting, nekutano bakuwa.
Na yate watiange kusazi. Kubanga waliwo nebezisaze, you see. So katize saga la kubeda unkolechi ntungatechige na kubeda successful Natalia. nze buli kyenkwatako njaga kibeere successful. So I feel like the time is not here yet, and if the time is yet, if I feel like now this is the time, trust me, I'll do the concert, and I think it will be one of the best concerts experiences people ever talk about, because I am a very good singer, I'm a very good songwriter, I'm a brand that you can relate with.
True.
So I believe with time, abantu abamba inzo abachiagala kati, neite chinzo buta happening kati.
And the way you've introduced yourself as a songwriter and an artist, you're just the perfect person to comment
yeah.
for music on PRU.
Mm.
Music on PRU.
Mm.
I know kutambula ku bitundu by'ekyama.
Mm.
I know kutambula nga kwigamba nga alimu ekisasamaza, asasamaza.
Mm.
Ate ku makya bw'abeera ko regula batakya. Olimba kwa teru lastinga mwezi. Nga rucha aliyo nti abantu baluulira. What's your view? First and foremost, gwe industry ojidabote, are we moving on the right track? Tugende wantu wa tufoba, tuvudde ku rada.
I think ensi ngeri jekula, ebintu ebimu bigenze biyingirawo ne byandibadde tebifuna access, ne bifuna omukisa okufuna access. When twali tutandika okuyimba twakolanga videos ng'ogitwala ku TV, ne basooka ne basengejja ne bagamba luno oluyimba tuluzannye oba tululeke. Ne sirowooza nti ekyo kikyaliwo kati. Anything now gets an opportunity to get on TV. Twakolanga ennyimba n'ogenda ku radio, twalina radio ezalina olugezigezi I'll never forget. Nga tukyali basatu twakola oluyimba lwa Apple. Twalutambuza radio zaalinga mukaaga, naye twatuukanga ku radio ne batugamba mwayimbya oluzungu lungi, mubize, yabyo tebigenda tunda wano. N'olutuuse walala ne bagamba ha luyimba luno luli tu aban. So walingawo ebintu bingi nnyo, abantu batunuuliranga brands zaabwe, engeri bwe oli bwaba wa TV amanyi the kind of brand they are, oli bwaba wa radio amanyi the kind of brand they are. Ebiseera ebyo ng'okuzannya walo radio ezimu nga bwekuzannyako bweti n'owulira oluyimba
lwongeekubi
ayiyaiyaya gwe ngoma nnyo kimaze. Yeah, yeah, apparently.
Channel 5,
yes.
Yeah, Kiss.
Kiss. Ngojia says, kuyita obu yisi vote. Ngomanya, you've made it in music. Nae, katena kuzino tuina TikTok. Umwana ajia kolo luimba angaluwe
mula. Lutambulire.
Lutambulire ku TikTok. And after that, olusangi ngaluliwa. Kaluli ku TV. You know, because NC, abantu bagenda bagenda kusaba ekintu ekyo. Because chebalaba, you know. Ate nsi jetugenze, obono nefubusu senyo, ntikatibu yingi, devuli wa muu. Tiedanze, ovrise naringa njoge, ane mikwana ya nebo, anenze katinsasi daba na vetuza de, because omzada atali strict. Ogena kuzo omwana nga nawe toma nchi chokuziza.
Simba wakati yao, ebintu ebyabeera nga ebikyamu mwedda. Kati bitufu.
Ebintu
ebyabeera nga ebitufu. Kati omuntu okubeera nnomo biki oyo fala. Si mubi, si kinaye fala.
But you see also ate ekyo tekirina kutweralikiza nnyo, because ensi eri bweti. Kola board. What goes around comes around. Kati bino ebintu weebiri naye genda kwetooloola bweti eri emalengezeeyo ku mulamwa. Musically, bw'otunuulira music, nti olwaleero tusobola okuba nga tulina ennyimba ezo zemugamba eziwemula. Ng'essaawa eno, they are trending. But si bw'oddayo ewaka, togenda kukwata luyimba ng'olwo luwulirize. Era ojjagamba omanyi, neekanoonye ku music mpulirize. Tobasobola kusanga owuliza. I will not give examples. N'ennyimba ze njogerako zimanyi. Era oddayo n'onoonya abayimbi bo, b'omanyi. Katufe abaana baffe, nze muwala wange. She knows the music I listen to. And I'm humbled that she's the kind of person who is going to grow up. Nga uliriza music omulungi. Nga amanyi nti kino kirungi, kino kibi. Naye kati waliwo abantu b'osanga nga TV, abaana balina access to all channels, TV, radio, you know. Nga n'omaliriza nga
Atewali kasengeja.
Akasengeja kikulu nnyo. Naye the good thing nze nga bwe nkugambye, nze mmanyi n'abo abanyumirwa ngenda kola bwe nti ngwe abeera eno mu kiduula abinyumirwa. Naye bw'oddayo ewaka, what is the kind of music do you listen to? Fena tukimanye ewaka, buli omu ayagala peace at home. So, chovola ugami tulimba lukolebwa kumacha nga hit.
Kumusamvu.
Nga luwede.
Atene chila ndaba nga zize orokumanchi ebintu yutebea beida nga unyo. Katubwe chibwa wazo mtu nacheka nga nga hee. Namaliza nga luwezi kwekamba zika nga.
Butelev.
Ochintuwe chikanga chiku. Chinganga neiba okufuluma nga tayamba dengoi. Obatu waga mtu nako na yate no mtu nako nungo msajyo baba dechi. No vano mwetegedeza noga abambi alaika. Uchitegele.
Alaika inevi musumo.
So I don't even know how to mention it. I am humbled. Thank you for coming through.
Neanza, thank you for hosting me.
Please come back.
I will definitely come back.
Komanga bangambie, bakulonze kukakiko ka UPRS.
Yes, I'm ndi ku board member kati ku board team ya UPRS ndi mu finance so yeah twagala kuvanga tugeza ko tereza because ensobi nyinyi nyezi waddeo and I feel like because the two bad day engaged te ebintu twabirekera abantu abalala ababerenga batutegeerera nnyo but the fact that now tusobodde at least okwewa obudde ne tugamba ne tusoma so now that we qualify to sit in those positions katutukeo ko tulabe maybe bibadde batugamba bibadde bituufu
nze mi I have always said UPRS okufunctioning fully yetaga engine.
Yes.
Ge mateka agafuga copyright.
Yes.
Amate kulanti kale bwe babanga bakute what are the penalties? Nayenga yes bwe zili kuba bagantu bwe zili ezikola. Atengawe muli yo mwa banatuwa
enforcement.
Gundi report kulichibe munalaba.
UPRS actually it's a good thing because we'll ensure nay in a society. Na ye abantu abasinga babadde bandoza also the management matters a lot. Tiwalo abantu abayingira mu kintu nga bayina ebigendererwa byabwe. Nti omuntu ajja agenda bamwokyeyo. Bwewa mwokyayo yakiveemu yeerabire banne baakolera, you know. So twagala kubeera nga tugenda gezaako. I cannot send to efe tugenda kukola 100% kubanga simanyi oluso yingira ekitongole ninga tomanyi the principles, tomanyi banyini bacho, tomanyi why things are like that.
But Godfather naba chiteka.
So you also need to study when you get in there no manya wawokoma.
Otherwise oja kutuuka engaluba zochi.
Otherwise oinza okutuukayo olusi n'ofiira mu kintu gwe nga tomanyi ng'olwana naye nga tomanyi. So we're going to do the best we can. Era bwe twali tuwogera mutundu eyo ku Federation, we were like, let's get involved. Kubanga nze nali sibiri namu. But you see people, wabantu nga mwemwe mutusibiye mabega lwansonga, you have the qualifications but you don't want
to engage.
So I was like, okay, if the chance is there, let me, you know, and people voted for me.
Who is the chairman, the current chairman?
The chairman is Nkoyo Yoyoyo.
Yoyo?
Yes.
Yeah, Nabadena Ewano
yes,
recently.
Yes, the current chairperson.
Vice?
Vice tetunamulonda. Why? Wabadeo embele baderiwo. So nga twala tutunule, I think twala tutunule ku bantu abakulu ababatemu. So that you can get guidance, you know, okusobola okulaba kubanga tosobola kuyingira wantu.
Wantu wotamanyi.
Gwe nojja buli kimu n'olowooza. So we need someone who has been in there. Abenga tuyamba. I think we tugenda okulonda nga vice one of them. Yeah, tulabenga tutanenga tuliko banji, kuliko nze, kuliko Tonic C, kuliko Atin producer, Washington kwali, waluo mwala wamita Jovia na ye kwali, waluo Prince Nick yoyo waba gospel ndoza unyumwa
mani.
Yes. So timu, ujitunulile balancing, ba songwriters I represent them, ba producer ba
Kadongo
represent
kamu
them.
Kuliko wa Kadongo Kamu?
Kadongo Kamu, kugamentia Kadongo Kamu, no. Tekuli, but of course they are represented the fact that Tituinayo, many of the members are from the UNMF. So I think Akadongo Kamu, your Neri and the UNMF. So basically, very well represented.
We are hoping for the best.
Thank you.
We are looking forward to a more organized sector.
Ochoge Debulunji because Andra Singa Vrima Dagamba Chige Mgendo Kola. But we are hoping for the best. Tetumanyi. Netubi kwa samu kama ya manyi vyona.
You know, nze ntunula anti, bweba nga government edi right. Nga teina amu makona. Mucheya ngeya galiza entertainment sector.
Yeah.
Entertainment sector ekuze. okubeera sector eri independent kulwayo eweebwe ministry egitwala ebeere catered for mu national budget every financial year tugambe ente zino zigenda wano ekitundu kigenda eno sectors ez'enjawulo zifune budgets ezaayo kati awo omusolooze nga nabo balaba nti mubakola ki mubafaako
era era amazima gali nti waliwo abantu ade bayomba mbu simanyi twesibye ku gavumenti bikibiki naye kakati tutesibe ku gavumenti tujje twesibe ku ggwe gw'oba osobola otuwa copyright fengo tugamba nga gavumenti tugireka nga tujyewuwo nga otuwa copyright naye ffenna tukimanyi mu nsi muno nti government controls everything ne bw'ogenda mu nsi yonna kati copyright tetulina gwe tusaba gisaba okugyako mwami gavumenti atuyambe
Pola. Yeah, you know, mujja gaggawala nnyo. Imagine singa ku intellectual property yofunako. Muli lunako akayimba ako we ennyimba ezo we zizanya. How much can you have on your bank account at the end of the
quite
month?
A lot of money, but you see ne government ejja kubeefunamu. Kubaka ti right now efirwa sente nnyingi nnyo okusinga nge monetizing. Bwe batandika monetization with the enforcement, nabo bagenda bakola sente.
I've heard stakeholders sent the policies are there, but enforcement
yes, enforcement actually kyekisingira ddala obukulu because etteeka ne betugamba nti tukozese kadde eriri before we amend it.
Muli polishinga.
Trust me, ebintu bisobola okukola naye jaswa kuba nti babadde baatwerabira. So
tebaberabira sector wali abaddeka akaana ka neighbor n'okalaba nga kakula nekatandika okuvaamu mpola mpola. Ogenda okalaba kasituuse mu senior 4 naye nga kakuze katyo katyo genda okalaba mu mukaaga katyate katandisa okukola kalima kerere ne kafuna omulimu
nalo yangamba gavumenti esobola bba wa buyinza nalala kubanga omuntu omulaba nga atandika okuyimba mpola mpola nagira nagira olugira nga ate atandisa okuwalampa gavumenti nti ekyo nakyo kibatiisa
katugende